Photographer Bert Stern's photographs of Marilyn Monroe were taken in late June 1962 at the Hotel Bel Air for Vogue magazine and were taken 6 weeks before her passing. Marilyn looked through the images and crossed the negatives of the ones she didn't like with lipstick and scratches. The Vogue magazine was published in September 1962. This photograph has been signed, copyright stamped in a limited edition by Bert Stern and is included with a hand-signed Bert Stern Certificate of Authenticity.